This is why it's always better to use two sat-navs, one to plan the route and one for a second opinion.